Hello dear students, welcome again to the English class. Today we will start chapter 3, Clever Tenali Rama. So be ready with your new buzzword textbook, chapter number 3, Clever Tenali Rama. In this chapter number 3, here is a puzzle and riddle fun on page number 34. Children, you try to solve the puzzle and find the answers of the riddle fun. Students, in ancient times, kings had large courts filled with ministers, priests, poets, singers, and painters. The king treated these people with care and respect, and they too remained loyal to him. Children, have you read any stories about kings? Do you like them? Do we have kings now? No, we don't have kings now. What do you think this story is about? Yes, this story is about past when we have kings. Krishna Devaraya was the king of Vijayanagar kingdom. He has many jesters in his court. Students, have you heard of Tenali Rama? Who was he? He was a jester in Krishna Devaraya's court and he was very clever. He used to give his advice to solve the problems. Let's start reading. Raja Varma was the most famous artist in Krishna Deva's court. The king loved his paintings. He was so pleased with Raja Varma that he wanted to reward him. One day, the king suddenly said to him, "Ask for anything and it will be yours." The gentle and shy artist did not know what to say. He did not want anything. He only wished to be left alone to carry on with his painting. He thought hard. But before he could reply, the king snapped his fingers and said, "I know what to give you. You will be my chief minister from today." This shocked Raja Varma. He did not want to accept the offer, but he thought that it would be rude to say no. So he had to accept the post. In king's courts, there was a famous painter Raja Varma. King loved his paintings and he wanted to reward him. He asked Raja Varma, "You ask for anything as reward." But Raja Varma did not demand for anything. Then king rewarded him by making the chief minister. But Raja Varma was not happy with it because he was perfect only in paintings, not in the solving the court's matters. So children, इसमें ये बताया है कि king की court में एक बहुत ही famous painter था जिसका नाम था राजा वर्मा. राजा वर्मा की paintings जो है राजा को बहुत पसंद थी और king जो है उसको उसकी paintings के बदले में उसको कुछ भी reward देना चाहता था. जब उसने उसी से पूछा कि तुम्हें क्या रिवॉर्ड चाहिए तो उसने कोई भी आंसर नहीं दिया. तो एकदम से किंग ने बोला कि मेरे को समझ में आ गया, मैं तुम्हें अपनी किंगडम का चीफ मिनिस्टर बनाता हूँ. और ये सुनकर जो राजा वर्मा था बिल्कुल भी खुश नहीं हुआ. वो क्यों खुश नहीं हुआ? क्योंकि वो अपनी पेंटिंग्स में ही परफेक्ट था. वो कोर्ट के मैटर सॉल्व करना नहीं जानता था. पर वो उस समय किंग को नो नहीं कह सकता था क्योंकि अगर वो किंग को नो कहता तो ये उसकी डिसरिस्पेक्ट होती. एज चीफ मिनिस्टर राजा वर्मा ट्राइड हिज बेस्ट टू फुलफिल हिज न्यू ड्यूटीज बट हिज वेरियस प्लान्स एंड एक्शंस ओनली लेड टू कन्फ्यूजन एवरीवेयर. राजा वर्मा वॉज आफ्टर ऑल ओनली अ पेंटर. He had never handled matters of the court. He was an intelligent man who realized that he was doing things the wrong way, but he did not know how to solve the problem. The king however, continued to support him. The people were angry, but they did not want to say anything that would upset their king. Finally, the town elders decided to seek help from King's jester, Tenali Rama. Children, Raja Varma tried to fulfill his duties as chief minister, but he could not do anything well. Because he was only a painter, he had never handled the matters in the court. People were not satisfied with Raja Varma's services. Then some elders of the kingdom decided to go to Tenali Rama to solve this problem. So children, आपने समझा होगा कि जब राजा वर्मा अपनी ड्यूटीज़ करने की कोशिश कर रहा था, पर उससे हर काम गलत होता चला जाता, क्योंकि वो अपना काम पेंटिंग्स करने में परफेक्ट था, पर कोर्ट के मैटर्स को सॉल्व करना उसको नहीं आता था. और राजा जो था वो उसको हेल्प करने की कोशिश करता, और लोगों को ये बहुत बुरा लगता कि वो गलत काम कर रहा है, तब भी जो किंग है उसको सपोर्ट कर रहे हैं. तो आखिर में किंगडम के कुछ एक एल्डर्स ने ये डिसाइड किया कि इस प्रॉब्लम के सॉल्यूशन के लिए हम लोग तेनाली रामा के पास जाते हैं. यस माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज द पार्ट वन ऑफ चैप्टर 3. इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो द नेक्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ द चैप्टर विल बी रेड एंड एक्सप्लेन्ड. टिल देन यू कंप्लीट द असाइनमेंट 3.1. बाय बाय.